State Department of Health and Environmental Control say they will start collecting data on overdose deaths now that an animal tranquilizer is finding its way into illegal drugs. Earlier this week, DHEC issued a public health order for xylazine, which would require medical professionals who test for the tranquilizer in overdose victims to report positive results to DHEC or face a fine. That public order will go into effect on November 27th.